I made a smart garden.
Smart garden?
Yeah, it's not like finished or anything, but this is just the Arduino bit. And there's an LCD screen which displays the amount of seconds that has passed and also the amount of light.
Okay. Amount of seconds that have passed since what?
Usually this would be hours, but since we don't have that much time, this is like seconds.
And so what is this displaying for your garden?
So it was supposed to display the amount of light. But for testing, we just displayed the amount of seconds.
Okay, so you get the amount of time that it's been exposed to sunlight?
Yeah, and these are artificial lights, and when there's enough natural light, it'll turn off, and if the plant doesn't need any more light, it'll turn on. So there's a preset amount of time that the light has, that the plant needs the light, so like 9 hours, and it'll turn off after the